was contemplating, what do I say to a church that is celebrating 12 years? What I was impressed is to speak about standing and standing firm. A while back, I shared with a bunch of people the same message, because I think that we are at a place in our lives in this country where we need to stand. It's very difficult nowadays to stand for what you believe without offending people. 1 Corinthians chapter 16, verse 13 says, "Be on the alert, stand firm in the faith, act like men, and be strong." Paul is saying, stand fast, keep your ground, and contend earnestly for the faith. There's no such a thing as being passive about our faith, even when others may be fleeing from the combat because the enemy seems so strong. There's times when we want to get out of the situation because things are getting too uncomfortable because we're standing for Christ. So in other words, Paul is saying, hold your ground because of your commitment to Christ.